Social marketing in healthcare services. What is mean by social? What is marketing? Can you define social marketing? Aim of social marketing? Goal of social marketing? What are the parents of social marketing? What are the difference between social marketing and commercial marketing? Can you list 4 P's of self-care marketing? What are the 5 M's of advertising? Can you list target marketing in healthcare? Can you explain steps in social marketing of healthcare? What are the essential components of social marketing? Can you identify application of social marketing in health sector? Going to learn. Social marketing seeks to develop and integrate marketing concepts with other approaches to influence behaviors that benefits individuals and communities for the greater good. What is mean by social? It's related to society, its organizations. Look at this picture. The individual has been interact with these all the components of society, including families, religion, education, occupational system and communities, welfare institutions, political organizations. Since social marketing involves these all the components of society. What is mean by marketing? The action of promoting and selling products or services, including market research and advertising. Definition: the social marketing is a marketing concept that holds that a healthcare organization should make marketing decisions by considering consumers' wants, the healthcare organization's requirements, and society's long-term interest. Aim of social marketing: to influence behaviors that benefit individuals and communities for the greater social good. Goal of social marketing: the goal is to deliver competition sensitive and segmented social change programs that are effective, efficient, equitable, and sustainable. Parents of social marketing: the social parents use social science and social policy approaches. The marketing parent uses commercial and public sector marketing approaches. Difference between social marketing and commercial marketing. Product: in commercial marketing, selling of tangible goods and services, but in social marketing, selling desired behavior. Primary objectives in commercial marketing is to satisfy consumer by selling products to them and fulfilling their needs and profit. But social marketing, the primary objective of social marketing is to benefit society in terms of social gain. Focus. Commercial marketing focus on physical products or services. Social marketing focus on to reach the target audience and change the behavior. Marketing tools. In commercial marketing, tools used for selling products. But in social marketing, tool used to change behaviors. Satisfying needs. In commercial marketing, marketers satisfy individual needs. But in social marketing, marketers satisfy society needs. 4 P's of healthcare marketing. First, identification, selection, and development of product. Second, determination of its price. Third, selection of distribution of channel to reach the consumer's place. Fourth, development or promotion. 5 M's of advertising and implementation of promotional strategy. So 4 P's are product, price, place, and promotion. 5 M's of advertising. 1. Mission. 2. Money. 3. Message. 4. Media. 5. Measurement. Target marketing in healthcare. Demographic segmentation. Geographical segmentation. Socioeconomic segment. Psychographic segment. Behavioral segment. And product related segment. Need based marketing segment. Seven step social marketing of healthcare. First, select the target audience. Second, identify cluster of needs. Third, apply a valuation approach. Fourth, test the segment. Fifth, modify marketing mix. Sixth, execution. Then seventh, valuation and feedback. 8 essential components of social marketing. First, a consumer orientation to realize organizational or social goals. Second, an emphasis on the voluntary exchange of goods and services between providers and consumers. Third, research in audience analysis and segmentation strategies. Fourth, the use of formative research in products and message design and the pre-testing of these materials. Fifth one, an analysis of distribution channels or communication channels. Sixth one, use of the marketing mix, using and blending products, price, place, and promotion characteristics in intervention planning and implementation. Seventh one, process tracking system with both integrative and control functions. Eighth one, a management process that involves problem analysis, planning, implementation, and feedback functions. Application of social marketing. Public sector organizations, World Health Organization services, Center for Disease Control and Prevention, Department Application of social marketing in health sector. Reproductive health program, National Family Planning program, social marketing to HIV prevention, control of childhood diarrhea, malaria control and treatment. The National High Blood Pressure Education program, the Community Heart Disease Prevention Anti-Tobacco Campaign, Campaign Against Skin Cancer, Disaster Preparedness and Response, Ecosystem and Environmental Issues, Antibiotic Resistance, Injury Prevention, Water Treatment and Sanitation, etc. Hence, social marketing is essential in modern society to equally distribution of healthcare services, to promote sustainable healthcare services for everyone and everywhere. Thank you. Have a nice day.